Noem, tonight you went one-on-one with Leo Rush, and you were very confident heading into tonight's matchup. But unfortunately, things did not go your way out there today. How do you plan to pick up the pieces and move on from this loss?
See, the difference between Leo and I is he defends himself by wins. However, I don't defend myself by losses. And I guess I underestimated how fast Leo is. He's real fast. He's fast like a gazelle. I've never seen a gazelle in real life. I don't know what gazelles look like, but they're fast. But if Leo's a gazelle, that makes me a lion. In fact, nah, I'm more like a bear. Nah. I'm like a bear and a lion mixed together. I'm a belion, and this belion will keep chasing Leo, because he's a runner and I'm a chaser. That's the difference between us. Leo Rush is still a dafty. Leo Rush is still a dafty. I'll see you next time, Roster.